Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. Barry Oakley, legendary bass player for the Allman Brothers, would have been celebrating his birthday today, April 4th. In honor of his memory and his immense talents, we're going to listen to a couple of early Allman Brothers classics. Don't Want You No More, and It's Not My Cross to Bear. The Allman Brothers. What a phenomenal live band. I know that's not a live recording, but it is recorded live in the studio. Lord knows I've watched that Tom Dowd documentary over and over again, and especially focus on the part where he talks about the Allman Brothers and Dwayne Allman specifically. That was one hell of a powerhouse band. It really was. From the earliest incarnations all the way through the band's retirement, you know, some few years ago. It flowed. Energy flowed from them when they were playing. And they never really piecemealed a song together. Everything was really done with a purpose. And you could feel the emotion dripping off of the guitar strings. And you could hear the interplaying communication between each instrument, whether you're talking about the dueling drums, whether you're talking about the dueling guitars, whether you're talking about, you know, Barry Oakley or Oteil Burrich or whoever on bass playing through it all, sticking right there with the bass drum on each of the drummer's drum kits, to, you know, obviously Greg Allman's voice and that just big organ sound. And even those time periods when they had Chuck Lavelle or Johnny Neal in the band, Alan Woody and all the rest. It's like just every incarnation really, really gave great examples of musicians listening and playing off one another to really benefit the entire group dynamic. I just love the Allman Brothers. And so in memory of the late, great Barry Oakley on his birthday, I hope you enjoyed both of those songs. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.